its toll a few months ago, a snowstorm took it down, but they're going to build it again. The Park Service measured that once. It was 350 pounds it weighed, and it was 8 feet wide.
Bye, Lake Tahoe.